1600 AF, the sunlit waterscape has been designated a special observation zone by the Academy. But now, strange and disturbing reports are coming from the area. The Flan that live in the forest appear to be organizing themselves, with groups of young Flan apparently taking lessons delivered by their older counterparts. The Academy research team has nicknamed the phenomenon Flan School. Quietly, the scientists continue to observe and record.
The Forest of Sunlith is a quiet place. I thought I heard a voice. I cocked my ear towards the wind. And through the rustling of the green leaves, I thought I heard snow. As much as I'd hoped we'd run into my hero, it wasn't him that we encountered in the forest. I think there's someone else here with us.
Kubo! I hear a bunch of voices nearby, Kubo.
I've never seen so many of them together.
Looks like they're having fun.
Yes, but they have troubles too, Kubo. A bunch of their friends got lost somewhere in the forest and haven't been seen since, Kubo.
That's so sad. No, we should help them find their way back.
I know you mean well, but aren't you forgetting something? They're monsters. And I'm a monster hunter.
Can you be a monster finder instead? Just this once?
Just this once. All right, come on. Giddy up.
Don't get lost on your way back, Kubo. Kubo's power is in jeopardy, Kubo. The little ones are into some kind of mischief, Kubo.
I know they don't mean to cause trouble.
The killer won't be safe alone. Then that I remembered Sarah had been a teacher back in New Bodom, and the kids called her Meanie Miss Farron. I'd completely forgotten about that until now. I'll bet she was one of those teachers that was nice when you were good, but could scare you when you weren't. As quick as lightning, she could turn from smiling angel to angry ogre. Yeah, no doubt about it. They're sisters, all right.